Hi guys, this is Mama Skye here. Say hi.
Hi.
She is 64.
Yeah.
And watch out what she can do.
Watch out. Oui.
All right, so this is very inspirational for me, and I hope it's inspiring for you guys. I personally started acrobatics at 35 and yoga at 32. This is a dream as a child for me, and so it was for my mom. She barely did like 1 year of gymnastics when she was 12, and that's it. And then when I started yoga, she decided to join me in the journey. And when I started acrobatics, she jumped right in at 61, was it?
Yeah.
And I'm now 39, she's 64. So it's never too late to start your yogic or your acrobatic journey. Your body, you decide whatever you want to do with it, and there's no limit into your mind, so you can do whatever you want. So that's why my mom is my greatest inspiration. À cheval, jambe de droite, devant. Oui! Ouais, on va essayer de pop encore.
Oui.
One, two, three! Oui. Now we're gonna jump into this very, very cold water right here. Ready? And go! All right, and this is the reason why I'll be doing handstands at 85 years old. Here we are in Saint-Louis-sur-Mer, where I was born, and beautiful Quebec in Bas-Saint-Laurent. And as you see now, it's quite amazing where the sea goes away about 200-300 meters, so we actually, where later on there will be water above our head from here. So this is where I was born,